first one. Oh my God, bitch, season 13. Most people might recognize me from the former Haus and Aja. And when we dismembered and broke up, I was definitely a loudmouth and I would say things about Aja that maybe I should have kept to myself. But I also think that she was a little jealous of me. She used to always be like, well, you're not famous, so tone it down. But now I'm here. Well, no, I'm here. That's so shady. First one seems correct. I'm here to prove that I am more than just Kandy Muse from the Haus and Aja. I can stand as an entertainer by my damn self.
I look stunning.
Being the first bitch to walk in this competition after waiting years to get on Drag Race is such a dream. I am so excited to be here.
Come on now.
And now any bitch that walks in after me, second place.